believe the rest of my tale until now, perhaps you will also believe me when I tell you that, as we made our way through the moonlit ruins, I began to feel strangely drawn to the girl at my side. My reason told me to distrust her, if she had good cause to hate me. Yet she had proven herself a loyal companion. And, I confess, I was grateful for the company of someone who, like me, was flesh and blood.
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thanks.
Wonderful.
Stand on that pressure plate, will you?
Now, how can I get through?
I don't know.
I get through.
I don't know. Can't you crawl through a crack or something? I'm fine, thanks.
You did it!
I feel as if I've
I'll start the story from here next time.